67 Gaming here, back with another Star Wars The Force Unleashed campaign video. If you remember last time we done Starkiller's first mission and basically got rid of General Kota. And I don't think Darth Vader wants anyone to know about us, because I think the Empire will be our main target throughout. But anyways, we're probably going to do some more missions, take out a few more Jedis, and get towards the Emperor. But anyways, that is for the future. But for now, let's get into the gameplay.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor?
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck. You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Thank you.
the clips to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Thank you.
transporting unstable engine thrusters to the center of the planet. Perhaps you can use them to your advantage. How strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those drones. It's as if they're being powered by
the Force.
Yeah.
has devoured us at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Yeah. Shit!
Juno, I'm done here.
Well, it seems as if we did take down Casdis Paratus, who, that's one more Jedi off, at least, I guess. But there was a few drunk Titans, and there were a few quick time events here and there, which aren't that hard, believe it or not, but it is getting the timing down. Anyways, I wonder who we're going to actually beat up next. Maybe it'll be another Jedi, or maybe we'll just continue in our training. But anyways, that is for next time. Anyways, if you haven't already, give us a like, a share, and a subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you get notified on when we upload. We will see you in the next video.